And Salafis need to realize, and let me be very blunt here, that if Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu ta'ala anhu was amongst us right now, and they gave him a quiz of Aqidah, the fact of the matter is, that test that you put in front of him, he would fail it.